Appalachian Outdoors. Gonna take a quick look at the fire tabs from KyPrepper5 here on YouTube. Thank you, Gary, for letting me give me a can of these to try out. Come in this nice little tin. Got quite a few of them in there. He makes these himself, not the tin, but the fire tabs. We'll give them a shot. We're also going to take a look. I had a friend from Wisconsin, Cheesehead, he sent us this bag of Birch box to play with. I'll take a quick look at those while we're here. I've never tried them or nothing about them. So we'll play around a little bit and experiment with it, see what we got. So, not real sure. We'll try fuzzing it up. And I'll put a link to his channel in the description. You can check him out. He's got some good videos up. Pull a little bit of this loose here. Like I said, I'm not real sure how these operate, but we'll try and see. Caught a spark pretty easy, pretty good flame. So, yeah, looks like it'd be pretty good to add to your tinder kit. Haven't tried one wet. May try that next time and see. But they do have kind of like an oily film to them. Not sure what he's got them, what he makes them with, but he says they'll work damp or how you see them. You could probably cut that in half and just use little small pieces and last you a lot longer. There you go on that. So, like I said, check his link out in the description. Go check his channel out. That is KyPrepper5. On YouTube. Let's see what we got over here. Let's move this out of the way. Get that put out safely. Out here, I don't think I've ever really played with birch bark. This isn't something you gather around in this area. But, we'll get this little piece out here. And so this stuff makes a good tinder too. Thank you. I said, this is my first time trying this, so I don't know a whole lot about it. Be just a little finer. Like I said, I have never played with this stuff. Don't know a whole lot about it. Pick us up some smaller tinder out of it here. Yet. I still like my technique doing it this way a little better, a little more controlled, I guess. So that burns really good. Yeah. And that is from birch bark. Took a little more work, but of course it's natural tender. You see it? It's got a good burn time. Burns hot. So I'll be adding some of this to my kits also. There you go. Thanks for stopping by and checking it out. Appalachian Outdoors out. God bless.